I'm getting messages from people saying like, help, I'm derailing over the holidays. I'm eating horrible and not working out. But listen, I have two simple little things you can do that are gonna help you to avoid the holiday week. One, drink a ton of water, like a ton, all day, every day. I cannot explain to you the magic that this works. That's number one. Second thing is just be on your feet as much as you can. Walking's great, but just standing, your body releases a fat-burning enzyme. So we wanna stand up as much as we possibly can. Those are two simple things, but I swear they really work wonders.